Hello children, today's class English revision unit test 2, first standard 5. Children, first we go for Beyond the Universe, the poem. We'll do the revision for the memory poem, children. I dream of flying beyond the earth, amidst the planet and the countless star. I could stop by the red planet Mars. Here we dream of a home away from home. Fly on to watch the Saturn with its ring and moons. Then I stop by Jupiter, marveled by its red storm that looks like marbles. Children, this 10 lines will be your, 8 lines will be your memory poem. Please learn it well, and I may ask any 4 lines in this. Children, now let us first see grammar revision in your textbook. You can see in page number 83 and in 84. I have given the picture clipping also for you to understand more easier. I've already know what is a compound noun. Two nouns joined together makes a compound noun. This is what we seen in a previous compound noun class, right? Now miss have given some exercise for you all to learn what is a compound noun, and from these exercise you will get some few questions for your test. Okay children, now see, write the compound noun for the picture, from the picture in page number 83. First you see there is a picture of watch plus a man. So when there is two pictures given, you have to combine together and write it in a compound noun like watchman. The second one picture you see, star, fish. Star plus fish. So when you join together, you will write as starfish. Rain, bow. Rain plus bow, rainbow. So when you write in the fill up, you have to write as rainbow. Foot, ball. So when you write it in full form, or you will write foot, ball. In page number 84, you can see in B, use the clues to complete the compound noun. News plus paper. So you have to join the two words and write as a newspaper. Wheel plus chair. So you have to join the two words and write wheelchair. Basket plus ball, basketball. Here in the section C, it's given match the compound words. You can find it with the pictures, children. First one, hand. Here on your right hand side, you can see a bag, handbag. Second one is ring, your ring. Third one is dragonfly. Fourth one is jellyfish. But I will never give you the picture to write it. I'll give you words. You have to complete the compound noun by joining the words and write the compound noun. Children, let us go for the revision meanings in page number 81 in your textbook. Soul, Martin Solar Day. Meaning of soul, Martin Solar Day. Capsule, a small cylinder shaped bed. Capsule, a small cylinder shaped bed. Hab, you can write habitat or human settlement. Habitat or human settlement. Fuel, an energy resource for engine, or you can write power plants or reactors. So I prefer you all to write power plants. It is very easy for you all to write the meaning power plant. P-O-W-E-R, power plants. P-L-A-N-T-S, power plants. Adapting, modify or readjust. So modifying will be very easy for you all. Write the meaning MODIFY, modify. Adapting, modify. Survival, to remain alive. Survival, to remain alive. Terraform, a process by which the surface and climate could be changed to make the environment suitable to humans. Scientist, an expert in science. Scientist, an expert in science. In page number 82, you can see, choose the correct option, children. The first one, life found on other plant is called dash. What is the answer you select from the hub? Choose alien. A-L-I-E-N, alien. Second one, some people believe that there might be life on dash planet. Mars. The second answer is Mars. You can find it on the option on the top in page number 82. M-A-R-S, Mars. Third one, I do not live on moon, but I live in dash. Where you live, children? We live in Earth. That is the third answer. E-A-R-T-H, Earth. The person who traveled to space is an astronaut. A-S-T-R-O-N-A-U-T, astronaut. The scientific observes of a crystal body is dash. What is the answer, the last one? Astronomer. A-S-T-R-O-N-O-M-E-R, astronomer. Children, you go to page number 82. You can find the choose the correct options in A. So you can choose your answer in that and you can write it. Okay. Next, B, fill in the blanks. The man destroyed dash. Earth. E-A-R-T-H, Earth. The man destroyed Earth. In the Earth, we get water from rain. Of course, Miss have already told you, we get water from rain. So R-A-I-N, rain. In Mars, dash days makes a year. How many days makes a year, children? 687 days. The fourth one, you do not need dash and dash in the Earth. So you don't need space suit and oxygen cylinder. Fruit, vegetables and water in the Mars are not dash. So it is, the answer is tasty. T-A-S-T-Y, tasty. These things you can learn it in page number 82 in your textbook. Okay. Now let us go for page number 86, where you are going to learn about the poem glossaries and match the following. Glossary, the meanings, beyond, outside the limits or reach. You can write any one answer, children, outside the limits, or you can write reach. Okay. Amidst, surrounded by. Amidst, surrounded by. Marveling, something that causes wonder. Something that causes wonder. Reassemble, to be like or similar to. Any one answer you can write, to be like or similar to. Marbles, a little ball of glass, or you can write clay, or used by children to play. Any one answer you can write, but I prefer you all writing a little ball of glass. So it is very small words, you all can write the meaning. A little ball of glass. Hurdling, race over the barriers. Race over the barriers. Further to move ahead. Now again I'll tell you the glossary, children, in page number 86. Beyond, outside the limits or reach. OUTSIDE. Outside the THE, the limits. LIMITS. Limits, or you can write reach. 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 Amidst, surrounded by. SURROUNDED. Surrounded by. 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 Marveling. Something that causes wonder. SOME. Something. THING. Something that. THAT. That causes. CAUSES. Causes wonder. 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 Reassembles. To be like, or you can write similar to. To be like or similar to. Marbles. A little ball of glass. These words, I don't need to tell the spelling, children. I know very small words. You all know the spelling for it. Hurdling. Raising over the barriers. The further to move ahead. Now you come for match the following. Match the planets and its features. Now we are going to do the match the following for the given planets. Mars. What is the color of the Mars? Red. So you have to put number one in the red planet. Saturn. Ring and moons. Jupiter. Red storm. Uranus. Rolling on its axis. Neptune. Blue ice giant. If you see in page number 86, Miss have already marked the match the following other answers for you all. It is very easy for you all to revise. Children, now let us see the supplementary Lost in Space book back exercise in page number 95. Say true or false. Hamudan locked the door behind him. False. Nilavan unknowingly started the space shuttle. True. The blue light seen through window were aliens. False. They went out through the broken windows. True. The alien gave a new shuttle to them. False. Children, next Roman B, you can name the characters or the speakers. Okay, the dialogues will be given. You need to say whether it is written, told by Hamudan or aliens. How you all right? Who said these words? Hamudan. Wake up. Your ship is ready. Who told these words, children? Aliens. Let me try pulling this lever. Hamudan. I am fine. We must wear the space suit. Hamudan. Heat these capsules. Aliens. Children, in C, answer the following is given. It is a one word answer. Kindly note it down. 1. Where the boys taken to? Space museum. Where did the space shuttle land? New planet. What did Nilavan see through the window? Green light. Who shattered the window? Aliens. How did the aliens know the boys' language? By reading the mind. These are the one words, children. From this also, Miss will ask question and answer. Kindly go through with all your exercises and all the lessons till unit 1 fully and memorize your poem also. Answer the following. Who shattered the door? Aliens. Who did the poet want to meet? Creator. How was Neptune? Blue ice giant. The fourth question. What is a soul?
A Martian makes a soul. How many souls make a year? 24 hours and 37 minutes make a year. Where was the boy taken? Space Museum.
Thank you, children. Prepare well for your unit test too. All the best.